Hello, everyone. Was a bit loud, my bad. Sneaky, thank you for the 3, and Thrombo, thank you for the 20. Thank you so much. Do I think the hotfix buffs will help Yone at all? I think the Yone buffs are like pretty insane, yes. Like, his early game gets buffed, even though his early game is not even nerfed. And just in general, all the changes are good buffs. It's pretty big. I think the Yasuo ones are less. Like, they are not as much. Especially not top lane, where you don't really get to use your wind wall too much. But in mid lane, it's not bad. Boot, static, infinity edge, BT, no.
Only challenge can bring true change.
Don't build shield or shield with this stream, por favor. Clueless, this guy does not know.
Storm is coming.
This guy, I don't know. He went to red buff? Raptors, probably wolves, blue and Grump, and then Rental. Okay. I mean, I can't follow on this. What is this? He killed one of them. That's insane. Let him cook? Yeah, my bad. I guess he's just that guy. I think, I mean, Gnar must have misplayed to die.
From the ashes rises a universe reborn.
But Kha'Zix is OP as well. That went through the window, by the way.
Is a lie told to force obedience.
Controlling a bit. It's still good, I get his flash, but my mechanics are a bit off.
See what the light wants us to see. No way out of chaos. Thank you.
Why are my mechanics off? Oh. The Yasuo buffs? It did nothing there. Shiny, what are you saying? They legit did nothing there. Extra HP, I'm level 8. I barely have any extra HP. I used Windwall once, no? If I used Windwall once, it did nothing as well. That's like 70 HP at level 8. Yeah, but I survived with like 150 HP. And then I died to Gnar 1v1. I would still kill Graves. The result would be like the exact same. This guy keeps emoting, how annoying. Oh my god, nice. Shit. Still playing League after they signed a patch to fuck you over. That's not what they did. Tim, even if they did, you can't give up. You have to keep going and prevail. Feel strong, man, exactly. Also, this guy, he's emoting too much. CBA. I can't read chat all in game, I just can't. Especially not with Tim in chat. I don't care what people write to me in chat, but if they emote, I'm molding. I mean, I don't even care about the emotes, it's just a bit distracting when they spam it. Thank you. That reach us. Oh, my bad. I'm really surprised it reached me. If you had crossbow, that's you can't look at it that way. If I had crossbow, there's no kill potential whatsoever. Damn, what is your issue, man? Here I am just trying to enjoy a game of League. And you're being an asshole in chat. So rude. What is crossbow? I think that guy means shield bow. If I need. This fight seems good though, so I don't think I need to. Last time I checked, it was called Chibua, I know, but I just go with whatever chat says. Yesterday they called Sterax, Styrax. My mission is to make League less played than Overwatch 2 because it deserves to. Wait, but isn't Overwatch 2 like dead? Hold up then. I wanna go shield bot. I'm going shield bot, I'm sorry, Shiny. I don't know what else you want me to go. There's no way I can go Sterax when I only have Gale Force damage. I hate you. It's okay, you can hate me. Just remember, I am not your enemy. I just noticed we have no knockups. Oh yeah, dash. Did I flash for this guy? I don't flash. Nice. Why not BP then Sterax instead of Shield though? Because I will still be super squishy. I think it is like an okay option though. The Q, like this Q coming back, it hits me. I had to dodge it. Isn't Shield Bomb mythic? Yeah, but I'm hacking, so I can bite the mythics. Look, I can even go Gale Force, or I can even go Kraken Slayer as well. I should maybe just go randoms, to be honest. Go randoms. What the fuck is he cooking? This is fine. What do you mean? My shield was 1 second. That's good, thank you for the 13, and Biddy, thank you for the 4. You should try bot lane since they buff W and Gale Force is good enough. I don't play top lane because Yasuo and Yone are good top lane. I just play top lane because I enjoy it. You should try a different game. Oh, Yasuo buffs made him OP. Yeah. I mean, that play does not work unless I have my 20 extra shield on my passive. So Yasuo is just broken now. What can you do? I think I'll just. I'll stay so I can get my item. Galeforce is the new mythic for Yasuo and Yone. The damage is like absurd early game. I don't know how scaling is. I think the scaling is probably okay, but it's not amazing. I think you can also go tank mythics. Maybe IE. I don't know. I don't know yet. I need to test more. I mean, IE late game is a lot more damage than Gale Force, of course. That Q is not great. I'm just kind of zoning the gym. It looked like I wasn't really doing anything that fight, and to be fair, my team kinda won the fight, but at the end I was just zoning Jhin. If Jhin can't play, then it's free. Hold on, Nemesis. Hope you had a nice stream. Not a League of Legends game in the bag, bad shows. I did a country recall. Okay, so I love California. Darkness is coming. I mean, I love moving, it's just, I love to move, but sometimes you can't move. Tim, you can bat just the same way about Valorant as you're doing about League, that's all I'm saying. You're hating a League just for the sake of hating at this point. It's not fair. You can't, you definitely can. My Gale Force wasn't full though, I think. Hello, Mart. I need to block for her. I'll let you get one shot. She gets one shot anyway. The auto buffs actually saved me there.